first people to set foot on the coasts of the Pontine archipelago came looking for obsidian, a hard, dark, igneous rock used to make spears for hunting and fishing and other useful tools, basically survival kits. That was millions of years ago in the Neolithic Age, the last part of the Stone Age. Tourism is the island's main source of economy today. Nature is no longer the deciding factor in what and how much people receive.